It's wide, and it's gold for Indonesia. Came here as the fourth-ranked pair.
And how fitting that it was Liliyana Natsir who played the winning shots. First mixed doubles with her current partner, Tuntoi Ahmad, and it's proved to be third time lucky. And the Indonesians, it's been 33 years in coming. And the Indonesians are champions of the All England once again. And they've done it. Retain their title. Tuntoi Ahmad and Liliyana Natsir. It is three consecutive All England finals. The two-time defending champions, Tuntoi Ahmad and Liliyana Natsir. Champions regain their world title. A fourth world title in the mixed doubles discipline. For Liliyana Natsir, she does indeed become the most successful player at world championships in mixed doubles discipline.